normally she's the one talking today, but obviously today she doesn't want to lost her voice. So you got to stick with me talking. So we're going to do a quick set for Friday night. We're going to do a basic. What we're going to do is face off, starting out diving the wall. We're going to go slow. We're going to go slow outside partner. Quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Let's do it again. Here we go. Slow, slow, quick, quick. Slow, slow, quick, quick. So leaders, what I'm doing for our basic right here is I'm going to two sets forward. Slow, slow, facing diagonal wall. We're going to go quick, quick, facing wall, and then go slow. During that quick, quick, we're on our toes. We exit it slow on our toes, lower to your heels, facing diagonal, back diagonal wall, and with slow, quick, quick on our toes, lower and back down for the slow, and then facing back the wall. Rochelle's part, since she can't really talk, I just gotta do my own. It's kinda hard with that. I'm going slow, slow, quick, quick, repeat the other side, up, set things slow, lowering, take the slow with your heel step followers, slow, quick, quick, lowering, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. We're going to do a spin turn. So we're going to go slow, slow. Leaders go forward, side together for quick, quick. Now going into the pivot with collars. Slow, 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 quick, quick. So leaders, we're doing a slow, slow, quick, quick. Face back line dance. Take your left foot, rotating. And this step, you want your thighs and knees to be connecting as a fulcrum. For this slow, slow. We are square with our partner, not in promenade. For the slow, as this step is side and slightly back. So you're gonna step in with me for slow, quick, quick. Open your grip, do it for the core. So this bench jump we did, it was for the line dance.
In the middle of the floor.
While you're in the middle of the floor, do this will bring it back how you work. If you're going to do it in the corner, you got slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 quick, quick. Now you're at a new diagonal wall, and go on. You're just over rotating, under rotating. Again? One more time. So we got slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, 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 quick. And facing down the wall and go back to basic. So when you guys want to rotate right corner by itself, we're going to over rotate. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Instead of facing diagonal wall, we're going to be facing a new lion dance. It is a diagonal wall. And I'll feel this until you see my foot. So we got slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Now this is going to be like, say this is a corner, and this is our diagonal wall now. We go back to doing the basic. Okay. That's it. Everyone, thank you for coming out.